That's the title screen.
Hey, we're playing The Witness.
It looks kind of like a fuzzy cube.
Does this have anything to do with the Harrison Ford movie?
I knew where you were going.
I can't turn.
Was that Harrison Ford and Danny Glover? Was he the bad guy in that?
Wasn't The Witness the one that took place in the like the Mennonite community or whatever?
Yeah, yeah. But like, I thought Danny Glover was the like.
I
the
don't
bad
remember.
Guy.
I can't.
What's up, Ryan? Oh.
It's just really hard to turn.
You having some issues there?
It's like being in a hot dog.
It's kind of like
Are you witnessing
things? I was going to say, yeah.
Right, now I want to be in a hot dog.
Oh, wait, okay.
Oh, there you go, Ryan.
Oh, do you have to use your touch button?
X, all right.
X, nice.
Drag it right.
It.
Oh!
Drag it.
Careful,
And that's a video game, huh?
Made a...
There you go.
Oh, hey, Jeremy, we just got back from Australia.
Yeah, you did.
Ryan and I did. I meant to tell you, nobody asked about you.
Oh, sweet.
Not a single one, really.
What,
yeah.
what about Jack?
Yeah, people asked about Jack.
Oh,
that's true.
I love you, Australia.
Oh, damn.
Nobody asked about Jack either.
This is
color.
Beautiful.
Hey, it's Minecraft.
There's nothing scary at all.
Why were you in that pipe? This is awesome.
I don't know. Yeah, that's where I was spawned.
We need to call someone about that.
Oop. I wonder what that does.
My God, I'm getting dizzy.
I don't, okay, thanks.
Well,
there
you go.
Cool.
Oh, door.
You want to go to the door? All right, let's go. No, looks like let's fire this.
Caden told me, I had already given Ryan the code and we were downloading it, and Caden busted in and goes, there's this new game that everybody's talking about called The Witness, you gotta play it. Which made me not want to play it.
I'm glad
it
does.
Oh, that one looks complicated as all hell, man.
Look at all that. I got a draw. Okay.
God damn. It's like a maze for 3-year-olds.
Yeah, it was Danny Glover. I was right.
Okay.
Oh, now we know what Jack was doing that whole time.
Can you not, like. Okay.
Boosh!
Viggo Mortensen's in Witness.
Viggo Morgenstein.
Morgenstein.
Hey, Lucas Haas is in it, too. I think he was the kid.
Lucas Haas was the little kid.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
He's an Austinite, right? Oh. Holy shit, look at that one.
I made that one yellow.
Yeah, there you go. You gotta light it up. You gotta light it up the whole
way. Oh, it's a maze. This is the most.
I think you have to go down.
You want me to go down?
Don't you? Well,
I mean.
No, I'm just.
Which
fucking,
one of these?
I'm just fucking
there,
with you.
It's the pulsing one.
Don't listen. Oh, it's the one on top, Ryan.
I got it.
Can you figure out this maze?
It's pretty tough.
Oh man, put some cheese at the end for this guy. Boom.
This feels like the equivalent of like when you give a 1-year-old that fucking like.
Holy fuck!
All right, well never mind. That seems a little. I'll shut up.
Upper right corner.
Top right corner, okay.
Oh my god.
You can do it?
Yeah.
It's easy.
Oh, nice, dude.
Boom. You got it, Ryan.
You didn't have to think about it.
You're the witness Boom. Master.
Witness this.
Yes. It's a LeBron James game, right?
So is that it?
Did it?
Did the flowers change color?
Now I open. No.
Oh, you powered
up.
Oh,
shit. You're
going
to let the T Rex in.
Oh, that's just one latch?
Oh, the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Also, what's. Yeah. I think there's something wrong with my neck.
Your head is super heavy.
You have a brace on. What?
There we go.
Uh-oh.
All right, is this the start? All right. There's two dots in this
one. Oh, shit, there's two starts.
Where do you want to start from? Oh, it says start on the left.
Start on the left.
No,
they're both on
the right.
Regardless of where you start,
just
start.
Real quick. Nope, that one won't do it.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, that's easy.
It's the right side.
It's easy.
It's the right side.
Yeah, right side. Come on, Ryan.
Oh, wait.
Never. Go up.
I hate you all.
Left. Yeah. Up. Right. Up. Left. Left. Left.
Left. Down.
Down. Up. Then right. Go back.
We're left watching.
I'm glad that we're all here for this.
We got witnessed.
Yeah.
Oh, that's two.
Oh, that was just one. Look at that.
Really talky witnesses.
I'm witnessing. That one goes over the wall. What are you going to do there? What are you going to do there, chipmunk man? You can't get over that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck.
There we go.
Look at you.
Chipmunk man.
No, he did it.
There we go.
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Well, there's a window.
You're fucking stealing cable from next door.
Where are you going?
Where
are we going?
You gotta go either one.
Okay.
No, that's, need to cross over.
You gotta question yourself, right? You gotta go back, left, up. There you go.
Take a right, then go left.
Okay.
Now back.
Nice.
Retrace your step, up, back, up, down. Go down.
Oh, you gotta power both.
Oh, I get it.
Retrace your steps.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you broke that one,
No,
Ryan.
It's fine. It's still powered. Once it's
powered,
it's
powered.
Yeah, you got that yellow going.
I don't know. Is it going to swap? Because there's two things.
No, he's got it.
You got it. Look at you. Look at the big brain on Ryan.
Oh,
wow. Nice.
Oh,
it
did
swap.
What I thought it was going to do.
That's fine.
No, that's all right. The power went through. See, look. We're lit up this side.
That's not how power works.
Well, apparently that's how power in this universe works, because the door is open.
Nailed it.
Oh, shit. Fuck me.
What the hell?
All right. Oh, everything is drawing in this world.
Oh,
okay. This one looks tough. Oh,
you did a fancy way.
Yeah.
All right.
You mean a little S.
My daughter just did a science project on electricity.
Oh, yeah. How'd that go? Was she able to use electricity?
She got third place.
Oh, nice. That's a bronze.
If only she'd made a video.
She did. It made it in there.
Oh, did it?
Oh, yeah. I bolted that fucker down, and then they were like, you can't. And I was like, it's in.
It's too late.
It's too late.
Oh,
I was like, you do not want Griffin Ramsey coming up here.
Branching paths.
Look, signs. I'm glad that technology has survived where giant stone walls have begun to crumble.
Yeah.
If turning is so hard, why do you do it so much?
You know, I want to look around. I'm trying to take it all in.
Oh, look at TV. It's a CRT.
Okay.
I feel like it's a pit boy.
Man, careful, dude.
Oh, speaking of which, I got to go ahead and beat Fallout.
Oh, have you not done that?
No, I got to the last level. What? Like the last mission.
Oh,
right,
I bet you have
I
to
left.
Touch those things.
What do those mean?
Oh,
I bet
yeah.
You have to, I bet you have to touch them.
I think if you don't touch them soon, okay. You're going to blow up.
That'd be awesome.
That'd make for an interesting
nice,
game.
Nice, you got one.
I feel like I'm playing Snake.
Yeah.
Nailed it.
Snake suck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there we go.
Round two.
Oh,
shit. Touch them all.
Ryan, you got to flex your brain on this.
All right.
No, right? No,
you fucked
down,
up.
Down,
no.
Down.
No, not down.
Yes, down.
No, what do you mean down?
No, you go four. No, where you were,
up,
and then get
down.
It, and then go down.
Well,
go
no,
left.
I gotta
go
loop through
go
the
left.
Other ones. Up.
Yeah, yeah.
Go left.
Get that.
No,
go
no,
right.
No, no,
right.
Right.
There are multiple
left.
Ways to do this correctly.
Go left.
You fucked
we're
it
fine.
Up.
Go
see,
right.
There we go.
God damn
go down.
It, Ryan, you
down.
Fucked it up.
What? I did it perfectly.
Nope. Go down.
What? Oh, Ryan.
This looks very familiar.
No, it's not. It's not the same at all.
I feel like
idiot.
The same thing I did.
No.
Oh, you've already fucked
it
up. Can you cross back over your path? Oh, no.
You can't do that.
Who's a dummy?
Oh, yeah.
Ryan's trying to have anal, it looks like that.
Go you fuck know. Yourself.
All right, now up. No. No.
No.
Shut
damn
up.
It, Ryan.
Shut up.
Shut up. Classic Ryan,
no,
shut
work.
Up.
Nope.
Right
nope. Nope.
God,
you
you're stupid.
You go straight up.
Up. There
oh,
you go.
Oh,
up.
Oh, damn.
Up.
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 Everybody's right. Shouting
up.
Things.
We're all saying
down.
The same thing.
Left.
Down. Left. Down.
Down.
There.
Right. Up.
Nailed it.
We're helping, Ryan.
Oh, shit. Two starting points.
All right.
Uh-oh.
Now they're really getting
down.
With it.
Up.
They're getting down with it.
Oh, go down. Up.
Fuck me.
Go right.
All
right.
No, it's
go left.
Wait. Maybe we don't all have to...
Go right.
Oh, my God.
Go down.
All right. Going down.
Nope.
Now
no.
What? You can't get back through there.
You start on the other
you're
one,
you're dumb
that
as a
bad.
Bag of hammers.
Start on the other one.
Go left. All right.
Dumb as
no,
a bag
stop
of
saying
hammers.
Left. I mean, it's the right way to go.
Oh, up and then to the left. And then up. Do it, Ryan. Go up.
No, but then I gotta loop back around. That's
No. The other down.
Your other left.
Down.
You said what
down.
Other left?
Down.
You said left.
Ryan, help me help you. Down.
Down. We just came from
okay,
down.
Okay, now left. Left.
No.
Up.
No.
Up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then right.
Oh, shit.
And then, yeah. You
little
got
Jay's
this.
A genius.
And then go up the
God,
middle there.
Would have just listened to
oh,
me.
Oh, bam.
I just can't. There's
Jesus.
Too many people yelling
oh,
at me.
Shit,
I don't have time to
points.
Think. You gotta let me just
down.
Think for a minute. Shut up! Stop yelling things! God damn it. Alright, hold on. Oh, stop it! I can't.
I understand why this game is popular now.
It's just, you gotta.
We broke Ryan.
Gotta have a second to stop. Stop. Shh. Let's all take it down for a minute. Let's remember what the sound of silence is. All
right, so you know the bottom of those
okay,
three is not
shut
when
up.
You're going to
oh, that
was
so
up.
Easy.
Just shut
this
up.
One's
just
so
up.
Easy.
Just shut up.
No, no, no. No, no,
no. No, okay, what?
No,
what?
No, no, no. Go down. Go
down.
Left.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay,
there
you
go.
Shut up. Everybody shut up. Shut up. Shut
there
up.
You go.
Shut
there
up.
You go.
Everybody stop talking.
Hey, did anybody watch X-Files yet?
Oh, nailed it, Ryan.
Heard the first episode wasn't good.
The first two episodes are out on iTunes.
The fuck did you do,
why did we do that?
I don't know.
Because we had
what
to
was that even for?
This
fucking house is connected to nothing.
Someone's like, I put some TVs there. I knew someone would come fucking around with them.
God damn it.
Holy
oh, shit.
This one's got like 9 parts. Oh, dominoes.
Straight across.
I feel like that.
There you go.
What?
Okay.
What happened? Why is there this thing there?
Don't worry. I got these. Don't worry about it.
Oh, you fucked it up, Ryan.
What does that mean? What do you want me to do with that? I can't
try
go over
the other
there.
Way.
You gotta make a wall between them.
Yeah.
Oh.
Duh.
I totally made genius. That up. Is that really?
Maybe.
There you go.
Oh.
But don't make a wall between
oh,
the two
shit.
Black ones. Damn it.
Oh shit. All
right,
Ryan.
Your fake rules
can
don't work any longer. All right, let's see.
Try going just around the white and see if that works.
All right, Jack. While we're doing this, we'll have
right.
We'll have we'll do a little bit of trivia.
Hey,
what
okay.
What is the symbol of the Republican Party?
I see. Jeff watches
it's
our content.
Screw you, hippie. It's Donald Trump punching a child.
Bam. Oh, tricky.
So good to see you watch content when you're Australian. Yeah. Terrible internet.
What's the light gray?
Ah, fuck it. Who cares?
It's something all right. It's, no, just, it's just a shadow.
It's, a, it's not light.
Okay, yeah, it's a gotcha. Ghost.
Oh, oh, shit.
You got a solo. Oh, you got this.
Oh, damn. I feel like this is segregation the game.
pretty close.
And that's how you...
This is how they used to teach it to kids back in the school.
Yeah.
Like, this is the path to the water fountain.
This is how you gerrymander. Right.
Did you say, did you make a gerrymandering joke?
Yeah,
that's pretty funny.
No one's going to figure
kids,
that out.
Kids, go look up gerrymandering.
Yeah.
Dictionary.com.
There you go.
And that's...
Ryan's piecing this one together in no time.
Yeah.
So, you it's know, everybody's you, not shouting directions at him.
Stop shouting directions at him, then he can think for a second.
Yeah.
Poor guy. All right, wait. No,
left,
down.
Left, up. Oh, no.
Gonna
infect that.
Gotta no.
go See? Down. Now Jeff yelling
now right
in my ear again.
There you go.
No, that's,
up.
No. That's a problem.
All right, there you go. No.
It's, that's
see.
Not gonna...
You didn't do it.
I don't know if that's blocked enough. I don't feel like
it's,
it is.
Yeah, oh. No, it's gonna flash up top.
I feel like they're gonna talk. See? No, they communicated. Can't have that.
They're talking about you.
All right, let's see. If we not trying to do that.
Let's see.
How about we just don't like that guy? Screw that guy.
That guy in particular?
Yeah, that one in particular.
He's probably like, you know, said bad things about all the other
no, no,
white
I
ones
think you
there.
Go back ring. Go up.
Ring.
Then left. Yep. No, sorry. Down, go. Keep going back until I say stop.
I kind of wish we were doing face cam.
Okay, now go
one.
Up.
Yeah.
There right. you go. Like it has something to do with that. No,
that's
you're circling
that.
The black. Not
go
that.
Down,
go down
and then
no,
right.
Turn around.
You guys
Jesus
shut
Christ.
Up. I got this.
There you go.
No, that's the okay.
You
no,
got
no,
a black
no,
right.
Yeah,
almost,
no, I got
almost,
it. I got
almost,
it.
That's
almost,
it. But
everybody, yeah. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Just stop talking. That's not gonna.
Not even
what are you doing, Ryan? You've got so many looped in with them.
Yeah.
Jesus.
That's because I went up there where you told me to go. Why did I go up
that
wall?
Look at that. Right there. Right there.
Now go up.
Now you're up and now down.
Yeah.
Now left.
Yeah.
There you go, Ryan.
There.
Boom.
See? Just like I said.
Why did I do that?
Nice, dude. You're lighting up panels everywhere.
Yeah. Now go to the green ones.
Just a waste of electricity.
We're witnessing. Oh, look, there's a column.
Oh, the Grand Canyon.
It's not very grand.
Yeah, you know.
Actually, we have the Little Grand Canyon in Georgia.
Really?
It's bigger than this.
Is it? I mean, does it have a cabin in the middle with a cool lock on it?
Oh, shit, yeah. Two starting
really
points and two end points.
All right. Oh.
Whoa!
It's a mirrored effect.
Damn.
Thanks for slow playing me there.
Look at that cutscene.
Ooh, look at the vases.
Okay.
Nice museum.
Can I? Nope. Can't. Mm-mm.
No
oh, I have a shadow.
Huh?
Look.
Oh, you're a person.
You're
the first we've
person.
Seen of ourselves.
You're in pretty good shape.
I am in pretty good shape. Also, fairly stylish haircut, yeah. I'm guessing.
Yeah, kind of. Might just need a trim.
This is, I guess, the bong collection.
Oh, yeah.
Is there a wire connected to... Oh, no, it just runs through the house.
Damn. That
whoa.
Washing machine.
Oh, it's the time machine from Looper.
Oh, dude, get in.
Get one of those sticks.
Yeah. Nope.
You can't grab a stick?
Can't interact with a stick.
Well, all it covered so far was left...
There's a stick. Cable on the floor.
Oh,
follow
look, a
it.
Cooler.
Cooler, get a beer.
Nope, can't.
So pop open the Yeti, grab a beer.
Oh,
here
shit.
We go.
Hey, here we are. We
got some dual puzzles.
Oh, burr, burr, talking burr. About you, Jeremy.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, snap.
Oh, crap, Ryan.
Oh, man. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Never make him touch, Ryan.
No, it's fine. It's not fucking Ghostbusters. We can cross the streams.
Oh, figure it out. Figure
okay,
it
got
out.
It.
Nah, you fucked it up.
Well, literally nowhere to go that
it looks like one can stop,
there
but like
go.
You can, or that.
Yeah.
Hey!
Looks like it's flipping you off.
Hey, drawing some cool stuff.
Okay, there we go. In, and then,
I like can't even see
up.
What's going on.
There we go, okay.
Out, up, down, right, left, right, left, up, down, up,
Jeff!
Holy shit!
Wow.
And there's like 17 starting locations.
Oh.
We'll pick one and they'll go. They'll all go.
That one's like under the bolt. Someone fucked up the screen right here.
Bolted the starting location.
All right.
Oh shit.
So
you gotta do it twice.
You have a designated one you have to start on.
Okay. That was
Shit. I'm looking at the left side but controlling the right side and the control is reversed.
Wait, what?
That's why I keep slamming into the walls. Like, see the left one?
Oh, oh you, so you, you press have, left, you, you go
yeah.
right? Oh.
So if I push, yeah, exactly.
That's
inverted.
Yeah. Just pretend you're a pilot.
Oh.
Damn it. Damn it.
Way up. There you go.
Damn it. Except the up and down is not inverted. It's just left or right.
There you go. Almost. You're so close.
Yep.
I think I fucked it up at every opportunity. There we go.
Yeah, nice. Now you gotta do it again, though.
Oh,
you broke the wall. Way
now I can drown myself. Nope.
How's money?
Oh, you don't have a shadow, but no reflection.
What's that right there? It's a keyboard.
Oh, that's is that
needs
power?
Hold on.
Oh, it's glowing now. What does that mean?
Oh, someone made a sandcastle.
It needs power.
Shitty spot for a sandcastle.
And it's got power. Like, turn around, Ryan. Follow the cable. See where it leads.
Yeah, see, there's cable.
It goes under the thing. And
no,
that's the
cable.
Last
there
I can
go.
See of it.
Dude, that, see, there's another,
there's
cable.
Another one there.
Oh, you got to power
that.
That
powers
the
time machine.
Power the time machine, then.
All right, all right. Oh, God.
There it
if
goes.
Only turning around was before your. Okay.
Oh, right. Follow it.
Through a bush.
Holy shit. Someone really wired this up.
Somebody's got a lot of money invested in extension cords.
I feel like
a
couple of zip ties could have really cleaned up this cable management.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, it's a door.
I don't know how to operate doors without little drawings on them.
Can you go around?
There's got to be a way to operate that.
You got it.
All right.
No, I think you're going to have to solve another puzzle.
Fuck.
Somewhere.
But we must have missed this.
Oh, like a monolith.
There you go. Wow, that is...
All right, well, it's,
nope.
That's a very orderly tire fire about to happen.
No one would stack tires like these.
What the hell?
That's, this is where they're oil drilling.
That's where,
Oh, an elevator.
That's where Until Dawn takes place.
Yeah.
Let's go check out these ruins. Oh, look. Is that one of the Easter Island statues?
It's a dog face.
I bet this ruin is wired up.
Why wouldn't it be?
Yup. Oh, there you are down there.
Yeah. Can you jump?
Mm-mm.
Oh, shit.
Check out this flat
solar panel.
Old 4x3.
Terrible place to put that.
So.
Oh, hey,
we found a
there's
thing.
A control.
I'm guessing it does six. Oh, no. Is that right?
None of them are pulsing.
You gotta figure it out. Okay. Oh, now they're all pulsing.
All right.
What?
Do you look, I touched you all.
Maybe go all the way around? Does game come with an instruction manual?
No.
Ryan, go to the top right one again.
I mean, how to solve every puzzle.
Pulsing.
Do that. And then go to the middle and see if they all pulse. Or was that just
crazy?
Yeah,
they
do. Damn it!
Yeah.
I've already gone to the end, like, seven of them.
Maybe we just can't do this one yet.
Maybe if we answered the right trivia question, we'd get a piece of the pie.
There you go.
Elephant.
That looks cool, though.
Yeah. All right.
Okay, can't figure that one out.
Well, clearly Ryan's not smart enough for this game. Oh, look at the shit on the floor. Wait, there's clues on the ground.
I'm playing by committee.
Look, turn around. Yeah, there's a clue on the ground.
What? It's fucking rocks. What do you want to see?
There's a fucking pattern on the ground, Ryan.
Oh, dude.
Where?
It's a clue.
Look at it. The circles.
There's...
This whole thing
everywhere.
Is a clue.
Look at that. What does that mean?
I don't know.
Witness it.
Yeah, are you witnessing?
Look.
Witness more. Can
they
you move those things?
It's all about,
they just like the fucking shape.
Can you move those things?
I don't have any interact button.
Just like the shape.
Press the button, Ryan.
It's not a button.
You've got like four buttons on your controller.
Yeah, none of them do shit.
Did you push the big PlayStation Touch button?
Oh, face cam. Well, keep looking around. Oh, there's stairs. Go upstairs.
Oh, sweet.
Use the stairs.
Oh,
thank God,
you got
it. Oh, look at that.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
It's still blank because
we
haven't solved the first one.
Oh,
there's
another
red
one
right there. Solve the other one.
I'm so glad you guys are here to witness all this obvious shit.
Well, you missed it before.
No,
there you go. You got this.
Oh, yeah. Solve it. What?
Do I have to work at this angle?
What?
Solve the shit out of it.
There.
You got this.
There, I made a little stubby one.
Oh!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, you turned it off. Way to go.
Ryan!
Made things worse. Wait, this one changed. No, it didn't.
No, it didn't.
We'll go back to that. Maybe that one turned on the other one.
What did you do, man?
I don't know. It just gave up on me.
It was just like, you are too stupid to figure this out.
I gave you
a
shot.
Wait. Go back to your first one.
Yeah,
and just push it to an edge and see if it lights up a different one.
Oh.
Because it looks like there's like five or six of those patterns there. So maybe you do that. Now go like... Pick a direction.
They're
any direction.
Still lighting up. Let's try this.
Any direction. Okay, now go look around.
Let's see if it turned on a specific one.
Didn't.
No.
Oh. Good.
Well, this game is bullshit.
Good thought. Though,
yeah. It seemed like you had something for a second there, Jack.
Jack, I was really impressed for a bit.
We're probably just not ready for this puzzle.
Man, these ancient civilizations are good about their locked doors.
Let's go back closer to the beginning where the retard puzzles are.
All right.
What the hell?
Well, there's something.
Oh, there you go.
Oh,
what is this
nailed
thing?
It.
What do we got? Oh, look.
Holy shit. That's, you can unlock this.
It's like a tower.
This
must be the business district.
Oh, this is like CBD. Shapes.
Oh, shit.
All right. So I'm assuming that this is going to be bad.
Yeah, those two aren't happy.
This to touch that. Is that what we don't want? Nope.
Nope.
Whoa, we want them all to be in there?
Maybe.
Except for that one.
You don't want the white one in there.
Okay.
So you've done everything except for eliminate the one at the top.
No, I think it doesn't want the white one.
Racist.
I mean, I'm not making judgments about their society, but...
Try that.
But they're pretty
racist. There's only so many things you can do here.
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, they're mad about both of those. What?
Okay. Go left and see if that, like, it takes
you. Come out the other side?
Okay, so it's not Pac-Man.
That was a good shot. Good try, Jack. I thought so as well.
Except I'd already done it, like, 2 seconds before, but hey.
Thank you, Jeff.
No.
I believe in you.
Don't you compliment him.
Is there any way to, like, scroll it? Like, move the shapes?
I mean.
Oh.
Hitting every other button.
Oh? I think I know what's going on.
Like, put your mouse over the thing, or can you not?
I think you have to do another puzzle that opens this one up. I bet those things go to the right, go open.
Ah, I bet you're right. They slide.
Yeah, so yeah, like, you're only getting partial access to the puzzle right now. So if you go, yeah, let's follow that.
Wires.
Jump down.
Wow, those go way far
Be
down.
Careful.
Wow, parkour, right off the side.
Parkour. Dangerous. Parkour.
Oh, there's a wire that went up that white staircase behind you.
Why was this a place I could go?
Damn it. Well, nope, point over there.
It's me just trying to jump. Can I just end it all?
Nope, no suicide option in this game.
Sorry, buddy.
What is that?
Oh, a broken one.
A triangle.
Okay, come on, let me... Nope, all right, we're just going to work it from here.
Can you really do this? Oh, you can.
Nope.
All right.
Oh, it's mad about that thing, huh?
Why? Triangle. Oh, shit. Nope. Okay, totally wrong.
you thought you had it, Jack.
I got excited. I thought maybe you had to touch it on three sides because it's a triangle, but you do not.
That would have been clever. Jack, you should make your own game.
Maybe it doesn't want to be touched at all.
With blackjack and hookers.
I mean,
like maybe if you go up.
It doesn't want to be touched at all.
I've got to touch it.
Well, yeah, there. Try that. Try one wall.
Yeah, oh. See? I'm right. I'm smart.
Okay. I'm not sure what that did.
Really
probably something under it.
But you did it.
Pick it up.
There is no pickup.
Proud of you, Ryan. Go up there, where that tree is.
Oh, up.
There's the thing over there.
That wisdom tree.
Wait, you want to go back over there to the tree?
No. The tree to your right.
That tree.
Gotcha.
Wisdom tree.
Dreaming tree.
A whole lot of nothing
Joshua
there.
Tree. I mean, there's something down there.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, and there's a launch pad.
McQuack.
Ryan, please be careful. Oh. Gotta turn it on.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah. Look, things that are on.
Oh, that's important. You gotta get down there, man.
God damn it, I can't.
You can, here, go up.
Just jump.
Over.
Can you jump?
Go up.
Go hit up, the jump left. Button.
You can go.
Have you tried pressing X to jump?
Ryan, what button is crouch?
What do the triggers do?
Wisdom tree.
It's the one that's also the power button. So.
Is there a panel in the wisdom tree? No.
I feel like.
Oh.
Go left.
I thought he was going to jump off. I was excited.
Go back. Go down the stairs to the right.
Yeah.
No, those are the wrong stairs. Those are the stairs to the left.
Okay.
Go down those stairs. And then, yeah. And then go here. And then
you're right.
Look,
turn
stop.
Around.
Turn around. Turn around.
No,
stop.
You're being micromanaged.
Directly behind you.
Behind you.
There. Oh.
Jesus.
You're right, Jeremy?
I didn't see that. I didn't know what you were
doing.
Yeah,
see right there.
Oh,
right now, push the unlock button.
Yeah, just use the action button.
Aloha Mora.
All right.
That opens any door.
There.
Look.
In through the window. There you go. Cat burglar style.
Cool.
Can you just pop the vent?
Turn
what?
Do a 360. Cool.
All right, now no scope.
Fuck it. I'm going to the windmill. Look, a puzzle.
Hey,
we
haven't had one of these in a while.
It's got one of those. Yeah, burp. Nope, that's not
fucked it up already.
Where are you headed, right now? Oh, you gotta hit that dot. Look at them dots.
You got this.
Oh, okay, there we go.
Dots up and then.
I got it.
Oh, you're drawing a windmill.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, damn.
Let's just move in. Up.
Oh, fuck. On, blow up the island with that one.
4, 8, 15. Well, that's the middle of two.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait, shit. I can go to either end?
Yeah.
Seems like that would...
Hmm. That seemed almost too easy. Oh.
That's the thing where you only get one.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Question.
Now you gotta do the other one.
Is which one?
Yeah, I'm not sure which direction can I want it to go.
Is there a way to do both at the same time?
Just
finish both ways, right?
Endpoint, so.
Oh. No, it turns it on.
Now you
I think that makes it go one way or then probably the other way. It's like reverse or forward.
Oh.
All right, so that's going counterclockwise.
Wow. Really kicking up some wind.
Try going the other way, see if it spins
it
the other way.
There.
They have to power all these computers somehow.
Yeah, I'm sure it does.
You're going to get all the way down.
Oh, this is scary, dude.
Ooh.
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit. This is where the Wendigo live. Oh,
this is terrifying.
Just... Don't go that one way or Josh will die.
Oh, Josh! What type of horrific computer will we find out here?
Especially don't go that way twice.
And yeah, then Jeff will go after him again.
Alright. Computer.
Oh, it's a window. Hello?
Oh, look at all that separation you got.
Oh, dude, this is the bottom of Portal 2.
Yeah, it's Portal.
Holy shit, you gotta get in there, man.
It's Hank Johnson's
lair.
Hank Johnson? That's cool.
What'd you say?
Cave Johnson.
Cave Johnson. Whatever.
I do like Hank Johnson, though.
I said Tank.
Oh, Tank.
Okay.
And then.
All right, now we're
on the outside.
Oh, like it was the outside. Holy shit! Oh, you've done it, Ryan. You beat the game.
Oh, you've done
you've
it.
Yay!
You've done something.
The cave.
What?
Do you guys see those dudes are making GTA 5 in Minecraft?
Who?
What?
Some dudes are making like rebuilding GTA 5 Los Santos in Minecraft. It was on Kotaku the other day. I sent Lindsay and somebody an email about how we need to make videos in it immediately.
Nice.
So.
All right.
This one seems startlingly similar to that spiderweb one.
Oh, there's a movie screen.
It's a movie room.
This is, we're in the Dharma Initiative.
Looks like it's THX certified.
I'm really confused about the sophistication of this.
Yeah, this one hasn't actually, didn't give me a bubble. Like, no objective.
Oh, damn.
Oh, it's got those things, the triangle
things. Those stupid things. Well, I have to go buy them, so it can't be don't touch ever.
We have no idea what those do, huh?
Hmm. Let's just see what happens.
Oh.
I can't close this loop.
You can try. Ryan, I mean no one's saying anything because we can offer you no help.
Yeah,
we don't
I need to get rid of that.
There you go.
I mean... It's got to... Okay, wait. No, it's got to be from...
Do you? Ryan, he's on to something.
I don't feel like I am, actually.
He's on to something. Oh, man. Oh, he's so on to something.
Oh, God, oh, man.
Oh.
Anything. Shout out.
Oh, man.
You got anything?
No, you got this, Ryan. You don't need our help.
Got anything? Anybody?
Oh, you yelled at us before. We're not going to help you now.
Yeah, we learned our lesson.
Sure.
Yeah. You were like, ooh, you're bugging me.
Yeah,
you're interrupting me.
Nope.
Well,
I can
recall that.
Bingo.
Did it.
Nailed it. What? You didn't actually do it. All right.
It eliminated two.
What?
Yeah, that's
now you
right.
You can do it.
Oh.
I think it's a limited time.
Or maybe you get like two chances. So you like just get three of them. Like save three of them and see what happens.
Well, I can't get rid of that thing, is the problem.
Well, then, see what happens.
Go for it. Oh, you've made more.
Now what? You're playing Othello, apparently.
And then it resets.
What are you... What?
Well, obviously.
All right, hold on.
I can't...
You got this.
Comprehend what I'm seeing right now.
So, okay.
Okay.
So, if that touches one, it becomes a white one.
Oh. What?
I think I see what he's saying.
So watch like this.
So you want no white ones?
So
all
that
the way down
there.
Oh,
you already do that?
No.
Yeah, I thought you did.
I went.
Whoa! Wait, no. See, so that should work.
All
nailed
right.
it. Sand
Maybe
temple.
This one's easier.
Hedge tower. Oh, there's a fucking hedge maze. Holy shit.
All right, so there's three.
All right, let's just go to the end and see what changes.
Is there a map? Do you have a map?
I don't know. I pushed every button.
Are we positive you pushed every button?
I mean, all right, here we go. Nothing, 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 nothing.
Oh, there's one. Do that one.
Oh, good. This is another one. We have no idea what the hell the...
Oh, come on. It can't be that bad.
Cool. I solved it.
So maybe that has to be the direction you go past it or something?
Could be.
There's another one.
Sounds plausible. We already did that one.
Did that one. Nailed it.
Yeah.
That one's dusty.
That one doesn't actually have...
That one we don't know what it does.
Try going in a different direction on that one.
Boop. It just doesn't seem to care.
Well, there's... Yeah, let's try them all until one turns green.
I think we're just not ready for it. Yet.
Holy shit.
So.
So I'm watching something on the witness. And that weird hexagon looking one you were doing.
Yeah.
That, if you do it right, it turns on a movie in the theater.
Huh.
It looks like you might have to...
I mean, there's only... How many exits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So there's only 12 combinations you can do, so you're bound to find the
start
right one.
Start at that dot, Ryan. Go through the other big dot and end on the little nub on the far right. That's the way I see someone doing it.
There's probably shit on the back that's been... They've probably already...
I mean, there's several ways to get through that dot to the nub.
Probably
need... Oh. Wait, oh, actually he doesn't touch the dot. What he does, he goes...
You gave me, like,
okay,
two
ready?
Instructions.
Start at the top thing.
Uh-huh.
The top, now go left, and kind of circle around that whole thing. Keep going. No, back up. Wait, right, up, right, down, left.
Left?
Yeah.
You mean
down
left?
Okay. Yeah, and then down, and then right, and then up. That's what he did. Did something happen?
Oh.
Whoa!
Oh.
What happened?
What?
Well, what the hell?
Is it Carl Sagan?
No solution than any of
no,
the
it's
others,
not.
Is it? So, in the end, have we...
I apologize. I didn't know.
Just look at why the world turned out the way it did. That's of any use to us in our future. Something, I think. That the key to why things change is the key to everything.
What's
How easy is it for knowledge to spread? And that...
What's up, Jack?
Past,
how you doing?
Huh. The people who made change happen were the people who had that knowledge.
It's going to give us a
they
clue
were
or something.
Craftsmen or kings.
No way.
Look him in the eyes, Ryan. Get as close as you can.
Today,
you
the people who make things change...
Thumbnail!
The people who have that knowledge...
Thumbnail
...are the scientists
this,
and the technologists who are the true driving force of humanity. And before
that's
you
like
say,
a funhouse mirror. I can
what
make him, like,
the
really
Beethoven's
skinny.
The Michelangelo's?
Hey, now he's Lawrence.
Yeah.
Let me suggest
now he's Bruce.
Which you may disagree violently.
Get it? It's a funhouse
that
mirror.
At
get
first,
it. House.
Products of
got
human
him.
Emotion.
Were the funhouse guys sad that no one came up to him during RTX talking. Australia?
Were
they sitting there like, hey guys?
They had a meetup that was second-hand so.
Views of the
they got so overcrowded the bar.
Well, look back. He's talking about something. Views.
No, the Mona Lisa.
James murdered one of them with a boomerang.
It's true.
Like that. As opposed to.
Oh, Jesus.
Know what it is?
Uh-huh.
Bacteria.
It's a bunch of amino acids.
Oh, clearly.
Oh, my God.
This is, like, literally one of the worst things I've ever watched.
Or you.
Shut up. We're learning.
This stuff's easier to take, isn't it?
This will make us smarter so we can tackle the next
that
puzzle.
Man has never had sex.
Who do you side yes. with? Science?
Scientific
or religion?
Not with a human.
It's hard to take because it removes the reassuring crutches of opinion. Ideology.
I can't tell if he has too much hair or not enough hair.
Demonstrably true.
It's somehow both.
Yeah.
Bah!
Oh, God.
So many people may be thinking
all right,
about throwing
we're
away.
Good.
Yeah,
thanks.
Done with that. Done with that.
You probably get a trophy for watching that whole damn thing.
Yeah.
How do you solve this, Jeremy?
I don't know. I don't even think the guy in the video figured it out.
Jeff's left.
Listen, Jeff, yeah.
What do you want from me? All right, fuck it. We're going somewhere else.
Yeah. That a boy, Ryan.
All right, so there's two different kinds of puzzles. There's observationals and logic puzzles. So observational puzzles, you must look around the environment for clues. Logic
oh.
puzzles, however, are self-contained and force you to understand what certain symbols mean.
Ryan.
You got this, Ron.
Oh, okay. You know how to do this one.
There you go. Yeah. Keep eliminating. There you go.
Come on, figure it out.
No, go down to the left. No.
Cut through the middle there.
I've got to be able to get back.
No,
by
it's
there,
cut
though.
Through. Go
yeah,
down.
Cut through the middle.
Not left.
Yeah, there you go.
Like all the way across. There you go. But that doesn't.
No, that,
that
no down.
Cut, right, cut around.
There you
put
go.
On the edges.
Up,
there you go.
And then down. Okay. And then right. And hook.
Nailed it.
Boom. Now just do another one to open the next one.
All right. So I saw this. I saw a picture of this.
See, now here we go. This is.
I've seen. This is a Unix system. I know this.
Jack, what does he do?
Okay, so you have to make those shapes. So you actually have to go and make the shapes while touching it. So, like, go right, and then up, and up, up.
You mean like this?
Oh, did I say left at any point
during
that? You just
said up.
Yeah, and you went left. Go up twice.
All right.
That one, two. Now go right.
Okay.
Now up. There. So you made the shape?
Except that I made the one on the right, not the one on the left.
Well, you made it upside down, but you made the shape. You get the idea. Make the shapes.
You're full of shit.
All right. Okay. So try this one. Go. Okay. Go right two.
Shut up.
All right.
Ryan's at the shut up point.
Let's solve this one. So
oh, look
satisfying.
At that. Now you're fucked.
Now you've just you've messed it all up.
Oh, now you've done it.
Oh, goody! It's another one of these.
Maybe look around.
This must
this
be observational.
Observation.
Yeah.
What, let's take it in. Anybody see anything that looks like a puzzle?
Just take it in.
You? Maybe it's like a magic eye. All right. Cross your eyes.
Ryan's got to the point where he's just pushed up against a wall.
Yep.
His face is against the 2x4. He's like...
I'm seeing patterns.
Look on the ground. Look at the shadows. This is what we've been
reduced to. No
one's
going to edit this. Who's going to cut this down?
Yeah, this is going to be a 5-minute video.
God.
Somebody, anybody see anything? Oh, wait.
Oh, maybe, wait, there's shadows on it.
So maybe we don't touch the shadows?
Hey, you can do it. You can totally do it.
Oh.
Oh, that'd be badass.
We are the fucking
Wait.
Genie.
Oh, you're blocking the shadow, you your fat ass. Head. Get
what?
It out of there.
I can't go anywhere.
All right, there you go.
It puts me there. You just got to remember. It's okay.
There you go.
Oh, Jack.
That's amazing.
You brilliant bastard.
Jack, for the first time in your
life. Hey, college degree.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Oh, fuck. Oh, the wall's blocking it.
Well, let's come back tomorrow.
Can you open the door?
At a different time of day.
Yeah, can you open that little thing behind you? What's that?
There's a door up there. You gotta open that door. Oh, yeah, do that.
Oh, yeah.
Get up
Let
there.
The sun
Wait,
in.
This is where we came
let
in.
And then we'll see it.
Let the sunshine. Let the sun in.
Oh, yes. Get down there, quick.
Hurry up,
run,
you fool.
I am running.
Solve it.
This is all I got.
Get your head out of there. All right.
Get your head up.
No.
Oh, missed it.
Very,
oh my god, he's
very
going.
Squirrely.
No.
Oh!
What'd you fuck up?
I didn't touch any of them.
Oh no!
Yeah, you did.
Did
you touched the bottom right.
Stop it.
Better run.
Well, I mean, the door's already closed, so. Unless the sun
ready.
Goes down, I think we're fine.
Ready, and run!
Better run.
Run, Ryan!
Run, you fool!
He's like putting his pencil away.
Yeah, put my finger away.
Holster it.
All right.
Yeah, watch that bottom right.
Yeah, there you go.
And then
there you go.
There
you go. That's a lad. All right, down, right, up,
down.
Oh fuck. Okay, ignore the bars. Bars don't count.
Bars don't count.
So go all the way right.
Yeah.
All right.
There you go. Up, left, nice.
Nailed it.
Boom.
Oh, shit.
And
all right, window
our powers
count.
Combined.
Oh, fudge.
There you go.
There you go. Got it.
Nailed it.
Oh, shit.
Hi-yo.
Oh.
Hey!
Now you get to fight zombies. Oh, wait.
Oh, another one.
Huh.
Oh, bars don't count.
There's
oh, they're getting fucking hard. They're getting difficult.
I'm getting dizzy.
Like
nice.
Ryan gives a fuck. He's got it.
Ryan's a puzzle solving pro. Dude. Ryan, I'm going to rename you Puzzlor.
thanks.
He's like, I don't want that.
Puzzle.
Well, that's a thing at the top. Damn. We can't really cut through there. Unless that one doesn't count.
No, I think that one counts.
That looks like it counts.
That one counts hard.
I can cut through here, but...
What about straight
Wait, so
up?
That one's a bar. That one's a bar. No.
No. Dude, those bars are...
So really this funny. One looks
Can you just
like
go up? Can you just go up and...
Yeah.
That seemed a little easier.
All right. See.
They tried throwing you off.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. I'm dizzy.
Goodness.
Holy shit, man.
Then left.
Oh, the bars are diagonal.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, those are bars.
That's a tree trunk.
That's a tree,
though.
That's a tree. Yeah, bars are going at a, like 45 degree
yeah,
angle.
Go yeah, go up and then to the right.
Yeah.
And then right. Boosh. I think you might have crossed a tree there.
Yeah, you did. You crossed a tree at the end.
All right.
All right. Don't cross them trees. Okay.
Hmm.
Right.
There's a branch
and then
in there.
Up,
you think
and
like
then the- right. And then down.
And then right?
I mean, I'm going to cross
no.
that one either way.
I think if you went down one more at the end, you would
Yeah, I think Jeremy's right.
Oops.
Nope.
And then I think right and then up and right.
I mean, there's clearly a tree there.
Yeah.
Okay,
so right.
Go back. Go
up,
back one.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay, now down.
And then down two.
Down two.
And then, yeah. The go right. for it. Go for it. Nailed well, it.
You can also work the puzzle
oh,
backwards.
Shit. See, and now, like, you're done with that area. And now it unlocks the next one.
Or
never
not.
Mind. It's just more fucking shadows. Okay. Here you go, Ryan. You go left and go up.
Left, go up?
No. Go back. Left one, up, and then...
I'll make a...
And then go right.
Go yeah, yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, make a spiral.
And then go down, and then go right, and then down. Just
yeah.
do what you did, but backwards.
You're right. No, this is it. This explains
it?
The long arm on the up.
Boom!
Oh, yeah.
That explains why that arm was so long.
There we go. Huh. Oh, come on.
Is it?
Try right.
No.
Over right
oh,
and then right.
right
up and then around. Yeah, now finish it off.
Because over
and,
two
yeah,
and then it's
yeah.
there.
Oh, fuck
oh,
me.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, fuck me.
Smart.
Damn it.
Where does the... Oh, fuck it.
Oh, it's got to be on that.
Yeah, it's on that. Do we
what?
Pass it?
No, it's super easy.
No, this is the one because on. What,
yeah, but I mean, like, where's the other? Where's the rest of the shadow? There it is. Piece it together using that.
Oh,
oh my God!
All right, so it's gonna be like right down left. It's like down
it's
two
right one
left.
Down two left down two right up.
Here, hold on.
I'll write this down. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Get a pencil.
All right.
Jesus!
Stop it. Wrong. Damn.
Sometimes they get fast.
All right.
All right. Now go
down
two. Then left one.
No, nope.
I think you
gotta
go far enough
over.
I think you
need
to go far enough over. You gotta go over one more.
There
you go. Down two. Then over one left. Then down two. Then right up. Then right, then all the way.
Okay.
Did we? Oh,
boosh!
Man!
That
one was nothing.
It's because I had my pencil.
All right, get ready to do it again, Jeff. What?
I don't.
There's not.
Find the sun, Ryan.
Not a lot to go on
oh, is
here.
It oh, God. Was that it?
We'll look forward to that one in a minute.
Where?
Just look up
oh, wait,
at
wait.
The sun. Turn
wait,
around.
Look. Oh, look to your right. Move toward the right and then look left. Is it giving us a hint behind us on that?
On the house.
On the house.
Nope.
None of that looks like this.
You get no hints.
I mean, if I were to just maybe, just I mean, what's the no? Like.
Well,
maybe
I mean,
they threw an easy one in there. Like, you just don't care. Nope. Okay.
Okay, you gotta find
oh,
the shit.
Oh, there it is.
Ah,
it's on the rock.
Oh, on the rock.
Oh, all right, hold on. So
it's left one, up, left, down, left.
Left one.
All the way, probably,
oh, God,
up one.
Fuck.
And it kind of spills over on top of the rock.
All right, move your body.
Body rock.
Shake, 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 shake.
All right.
Body all right, rocking in the house tonight.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm.
You getting it?
Everybody's trying
I
to have a good
so.
Time.
All right.
We gonna make you lose your mind.
Oh, there.
Then up. And
okay, so it was left
yep,
one,
it.
Up one.
Yeah,
so.
Left one, up one. Then down. Yeah, then go up, and then in, then up.
All the way?
I think so.
No. You gotta
no.
go.
I think there's
left,
more bobbin
left
and
up,
weaving.
Down, and then left two. and then up, and then right, and then up is what I had.
Up, right. And then right. And
I had to right. there.
Up.
No, it was all the way up, I think. Wasn't it?
Oh, right. There's more on the top of the rock there.
Yeah, yeah. All
so right. Up one, right one, up one, left one, up two. God,
fuck me.
This up game's, one, this right game's one, like
up
math.
Up one, left.
Up.
Up.
Right. There yeah! Oh, now that picket fence bullshit. Yeah. Here we go.
I'm afraid that's not
up, right, down, yes, all the way over. And then up, and then left two. And then up, left, up, right two, down, right, all the way up, all the way left, up.
Boom!
Oh, hey,
damn.
Damn,
J-Duels.
Good sketching skills.
Shit. Is that it? Are we off the
really?
Island?
Really?
Yeah, that's it. You finished that area.
Look, go to the left. Maybe it opened that door.
That closed door?
I mean, that's literally, you finished
that's
that
it?
Area.
There's yeah, no that's payoff? It.
There's no payoff.
I turned on a goddamn rock.
There's no, like, fireworks or
something. It probably did something at some other part of the level.
Exactly. It unlocked, essentially, the next area, but
you just gotta figure out what that is. Oh,
you also might have had to unlock, like, all the
nope,
previous areas.
Nope, here it
areas.
Is. Oh, wait.
Oh, this is like a branching path. It's a different way.
Well, this one's
follow the
shadow.
Shadows.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Oh. Damn, dude.
We have a whole different one now?
Damn,
oh,
you gotta
God
follow them shadows now.
That's that way. It's there's. There
yeah,
you.
No, I was just looking to see if this was actually a branch or is this a continue? Yeah, it
yeah.
forked right there.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Well, everything we just learned, throw out the window.
Yeah.
Ryan, also, we have the patch in about 15 minutes.
Yeah, we sure do.
All right, well, let's just get past this, and then we're good.
Shit just got different.
Y'all ready to different?
Sure. There we go.
Oh, Ryan.
What a man, what a man, what a mighty good man.
Oh, I don't know this. If you need our help for these, Ryan.
Well, I'm kind of curvy.
Yeah,
that's so fine. Just you got it.
Yeah, then yeah, look at that. Go, no.
I mean,
follow around.
Yeah, it goes around here. Okay.
Look at that. The trees are just giving you the answer.
It's getting abstract.
Sure. Why not? That was close
yeah.
enough.
Yeah.
Is that it?
No.
Fuck me. I was really excited that they went light.
Oof.
All right. The end's on the upper left.
Gotta go. Yeah. So this way.
There you go.
Wonder if it matters? Can I just take some license here? Or?
No, license,
it
dude.
Totally matters.
No fucking license.
All right, so that way, that way.
Down.
Yeah.
I go all the way to the right.
Big branches.
Up. Or wait.
I think it's no,
all the
way
to the right.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, up.
And then left there. Up.
Oh, there you go. Well,
yeah, up. Boosh.
There we go.
Yeah, you kind of just have to guess at some points.
Easy.
I don't know. There's a break in that there branch. Oh, never mind. That's no. See,
oh,
there's a break in
that
branch, man.
Oh, it is broken. You're
is
right.
it just up
is
and then
up,
left?
Up, left, and down.
You bridge over that right there. Boosh.
Why wouldn't it be?
Occam's razor, man.
Where's
that going?
And that one just goes into sticks.
You gotta go find it.
Yeah, you did it.
Maybe it's
champion.
You're a legend.
Open.
Whoa.
And they couldn't even make opening that door.
Try
like
maybe go to those red trees over
oh,
there.
Oh, yeah, maybe go up to the left?
Yeah, you got all this shit. Maybe, yeah, go back.
But
right,
go to the left. What? To the left. Left
there's
one.
Like
you can't get over there.
There you can go
no, it's just rocks.
Oh, okay.
My guy
yeah,
is
go back
not
to where you were outside the door and just follow that path. Yeah. To the left.
Not a path.
To the left.
Yeah,
that path.
There you go. Oh, the orange trees, man.
There we go.
It went up here somewhere.
It did. Totally went this way. Somewhere around here.
Huh.
Regardless, you did a lot.
Oh,
Ryan.
Oh, wait, stop.
Okay.
Hup. Left. Look left. Yep. See? See? See?
Cable.
Oh
shit. Magic
cable.
Door.
Look.
Oh,
another
oh,
piece of the tower.
You got a tower of pimps.
Oh, your head's in the way.
So I'm guessing this one is a combination, maybe?
Probably.
Follow your path at some point.
Oh shit!
All right, looks like if we
like
start
we avoid
in the
things here, and then we
and then
become the things.
Yeah, and then down.
And
yeah, I think you're right. And then
try going right. Yeah,
right, and then become the thing.
Yeah, unfortunately, my head's in the way.
No. I think
go right. Yeah.
Yeah.
There
you
go. I'm gonna.
No, become the thing. Look, go up.
Yeah, become. You go. No, go. I think you go down. Try left two. Yeah.
Let's try that. There it is.
Oh!
We did it.
What happened?
Oh!
It's a turret.
Oh, we had a trophy.
Shady trees. You did it.
It's making the tower pimps.
I had no idea this
dude,
was
a fucking
inside
transformer.
The tower.
Wow, shit's happening. Oh, it's got a face.
Wally.
Oh, what's up?
What the hell?
Dude, don't get too close. I might shoot you.
You're about to get your shit murdered.
You're just weaponizing this island right now.
Still going.
God.
Dude.
This is the slowest transformer ever made.
It made Ruby's scythe.
Here's your own gravity.
This
hammer.
Would sound like.
Yeah.
Is that it? I think you did it.
All right, now we just gotta do the rest
of it.
Oh,
it's moving.
Oh, fuck. It's
Jesus
gonna
Christ.
It's gonna shoot like a beam or something.
It's the Dharma Initiative.
This is slower than weather.
We gotta go back!
It just turns into that bald dude's head again.
Acquiring
target.
Is this Mr. Black? Oh,
Bing!
Stop! Laser!
Oh, you need to make all the lasers.
Oh, God. How many lasers are there?
A lot.
Well, at least one.
Oh, yeah, what is that?
Oh, and then you go up there and fight the boss.
Just kill me now.
All right, well, tune in next time for part two.
Shit.
Rock, you would brash my brains in, right?
Brash his brains
in. Jeremy, they just watched the video.
Really? If they liked it, they should click like on it and subscribe. Also, if you want to watch more videos like this, click here.
Oh, damn it.
Fucking brutal.
Kept it up for a while. Oh, God. Jesus.